better car.
That's good, but you know, it's gotten 140. And you know, Dad did a lot of shit to it. I've just had to do tires. But I think some of the whatever the ball joints and the fucking swing arms and all that shit, or, you know, rubber stuff that needs replacing, I think. But yeah, I mean, I like the size, or I like that room in the back. But those fucking Subarus, man. I mean, the best I saw for under 10 was like 2000 with over 100,000 miles.
But I think I might have been looking in San Jose or something. I think the market's probably different.